My name is Ron Norman. I'm with HP, and I'm part of the R&D team for the graphics server blade, the WS460. Yeah, basically what we're showcasing today is the new NVIDIA M6 card. The biggest benefit you get out of this device is the fact that when you look at a traditional NVIDIA M60 card, it's a full-size, double-wide card, and we can only fit one in a blade infrastructure. With the new card, the M6, it's in a small form factor and allows us to get up to four of these in one device or one of our blades, which effectively is two M60s into one blade. The benefit of having the graphics accelerated experience in a VDI is quite simply bringing the workstation quality graphics into a VDI environment. So with the new VGPU technologies, we're just kind of entering the cusp of a big ramp up and the ability to put GPUs into servers, take advantage of graphics virtualization. Yeah, you can visit HP.com, you can look for the WS460 graphics server blade and learn all about this new technology.